Senjugahama shortly. The area was named Senjugahama after the founder of the temple in Nikko, Monk Shōbō Shōnin, built a temple dedicated to Senju Kannon there.